Hey people, welcome to Friday. Before you ask why I'm home when it's school time, I have today off. Yeah, I really do. It's fiesta or something. Yesterday was senior skip day, but I was at school. I also have this clip from yesterday I want to show. Yesterday it didn't end up being a vlog, so clip from yesterday. Yeah. All right, let's see if it's locked for the fourth day in a row. Yes, locked 4 days in a row. My dad and brother must not like us coming home. So, what are we gonna do today? I think we're gonna catch Solgaleo and Lunala. We're gonna be apparently eating at some place called Pollo Tropical. Pollo Tropical.
Yeah, I guess they don't have any little marks to tell you to say it fancier. The corn fritters, they fry corn.
Well, I was at least able to say pollo correctly. Give me credit there.
Look, Ann, they take corn, super sweet corn, and they fry it. You don't like that? To do it that way, huh? Like this, then.
So this is actually my second attempt doing this. The first attempt might be released as like a bonus video or something. Oh, yeah, sorry. The reason I had to do this with in two attempts was not because I failed to catch it, but due to the camera running out of room and no way to save before things happen. Anyway, I openly asked some friends that if there would be anything worth saving the Master Ball for in the post game, and they said just go ahead and use a mascot. I'll admit, when I first saw, like, one of the first sketches of what I now presume to be the game's, this version's logo, that moon symbol, I honestly thought the, moon Pokemon was gonna be some sort of alicorn, because it looks like it has horn and things. And there's only one thing it can't be nicknamed.
Thank you.
This is beautiful. Why did you get here? Yeah. I wonder how Nebby feels not being able to float anymore. Still not how that works.
Still not how that works.
Okay, it's admittedly cool that you can actually see the two of them riding on Solgaleo's back. spell creature.
No, they aren't.
I don't know if there's like a tint or something on the screen right now. Because part of it's looking a bit yellowish from what I'm seeing. But I just forgot to apologize and tell you guys that not my gun. Just like camera acting weird. I had to record this because it's just so awesome. Lily is easily one of the best Pokemon characters ever. I still love this part. I need to get a picture of it again. Yes. We're good. Well, I did need to plug the 3DS in so I can keep going. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just gonna do the exact same thing, guys. I do like how Lily is visible in the background. Good thought. I'm sorry I had to put you to bed. I know you need to catch the legendaries and stuff, but I just feel bad for splitting them up.